tides, the sea level is going to continue to rise, the tides are going to continue to be more frequent. So we need to make sure going forward we don't make the same, you know, mistakes that were made way in the past, not in the recent past, but way in the past, that we're trying to fix now.
It's working on the pocket, but it's up everybody.
I do think that Charleston will find a way through this. I don't think Charleston will look exactly like it does today. 30, 40, 50 years from now, I don't think so.